The National Council chairperson, Margaret Mensah Williams, said homeless people go through some of the hardest trials and are still looked down upon by society.
And they are children and they are sniffing petrol. And when I asked the one, my child, why do you sniff petrol? He said, Auntie, do you know what it feels like to sleep and you cover yourself with leaves? So I can't sleep under the leaves. Therefore, I sniff the petrol in order for me not to know where I'm sleeping. There are some who get abused. Yes, they are getting raped. They are getting mugged by people. They are given words. We are judging them, but nobody gives them a voice. We have decided this parliament is not only for people who are elected, but we have a social contract.
At the same occasion, the Merck Foundation Chief Executive Officer, Rasha Kilek, also launched the More Than a Mother campaign, which aims to assist women and men to overcome infertility.
So how the infertility can be prevented? 85% of the cases of infertility, can you believe it? Can be prevented because it's due to untreated infectious diseases. Infectious diseases result from genital mutation, child marriage, unsafe abortion, unsafe delivery, STDs. All this cause infection, and if this infection not treated on the right time, it cause infertility. So when we raise awareness about infectious diseases in the schools and in hospitals and in the community, we have to indicate it's not only the infection is the risk, it is also there is a big risk that you can also be infertile.
Speaking at the event, former First Lady Penahupifo Buhamba said the homeless people must really take this opportunity to voice their concerns to Parliament.
It is a shame for people who have once been able to contribute to the development of the country to find themselves in such a horrible and unacceptable situations. These fellow Namibians should be given the opportunity to restore their lives back to normal. This is the first project ever undertaken to look at the homeless who find themselves in the hopeless situations.
The homeless met with the parliament members on the 17th of May 2018 to find solutions to their problems.